homeless man is facing charges after a really bizarre incident at a CVS in Lutz. Now, it all happened last night at the CVS on U.S. 41 and State Road 54. Deputies say 22-year-old Jeremiah Patterson stripped down naked, grabbed a pile of dog beds, and then took them to the bathroom and then laid on top of them. As you can imagine, the store couldn't sell the beds after that, and Patterson was charged with theft.